Well, just in time for St. Patrick's Day, crowds are coming by the dozens to get an up-close view at what some say is a piece of Irish folklore.
Some people in the Crichton area of Mobile say a leprechaun has taken up residence in their neighborhood. A leprechaun. NBC 15's Brian Johnson has more.
Curiosity leads to large crowds in Mobile's Crichton community, many of you bringing binoculars, camcorders, even camera phones to take pictures.
To me, it looked like a leprechaun to me. I got to look up in the tree. Who else in the leprechaun say yeah? Yeah!
Eyewitnesses say the leprechaun only comes out at night. If you shine a light in its direction, it suddenly disappears. This amateur sketch resembles what many of you say the leprechaun looks like. Others find it hard to believe and have come up with their own theories and explanations for the image.
My theory is it's casting a shadow from the other limb.
Could be a crackhead that got hold to the wrong stuff and it told him to get up in a tree and play a leprechaun.
We don't get down to the bottom of this. You're still on there, guy. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid, man.
This guy helping to direct traffic says he's prepared for his encounter with the leprechaun. He's suited up from head to toe.
This wards off spells right here. This is a special leprechaun flute which has been passed down from thousands of years ago from my great-great-grandfather who was Irish. I just came to help out.
Others just came to get lucky in hopes a pot of gold may be buried under this tree.
I'm going to run a backhoe and uproot that tree. I want to know where the gold is. I want the gold. Give me the gold. I want the gold.
This is Brian Johnson, NBC 15 News.
People will do anything for a pot of gold. I mean, anything.
You know what I like? I like the amateur sketch of the leprechaun.
Yeah,
it looks like somebody
got
a really good look at it and got that good drawing out there.
Who did that? I want to know who sketched that.
I don't know. Maybe Brian sketched it.
Dude.